How may I help you? Come back anytime. Thank you.
Τρισκατάρατος είμαι. Έγνωδη.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded.
Not today. Turn back.
I should watch my step around here.
Fix that, sorry.
What was that? Maybe just a shadow.
Anything to report?
Nothing.
Keep searching! What you don't get jumped?
Coming for you, Mistios!
Warm food.
How did she get away from all of us?
I will do better, believe me.
One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
Let me know what you need. May the blessings of Hermes go with you.
The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate. And he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed. And nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I think I can spare a little bit of time.
I plan on taking a lot longer than that.
I feel so relaxed. Now give me some good news, so my mood can stay like this.
You've hired other mercenaries?
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
You can start that, after we have a little fun.
I feel like I'm still recovering from the last time I slept with you.
It was worth a shot.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard. Thank you.
Thank you for helping Odessa and me. I'm starting to feel much better. Thank you for helping Odessa. I'm starting to feel much better.
I should be careful.
Stop
High security
it.
Here.
There's no place for you. I'm ready for you.
Ella.
Thank you. говно! Сиди, брат!
Karen, need any help?
Soldiers come and soldiers go. Spartans, Athenians. But babies don't wait for the dust to settle. They come when the gods will them to.
Expecting deliveries?
Any day for a couple of births. Any moment. But soldiers have confiscated my medicines. Say they're inspecting all goods in their new conquest. Babies don't wait for inspections.
You want me to retrieve it, right?
Simple enough. I need it back in good shape.
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
I'm glad I put my faith in you, Mistios. Please, take this.
I always finish what I've started.
A customer. Come back anytime.
Everyone's talking about it. The commander has never lost. Huh? I heard in all those battles, he's never killed a single person.
Be spotted here.
Don't even think about stepping closer. Leave. That wasn't smart.
What was that?
What? There's someone over there. Here. I'm taking a look.
Let's take a look.
head. Something's out
there. Someone's down.
This is your end!
Bet I can find her.
Do you see them? Nothing here. They have find the car.
Ah.
I'll kill you and your family! Say goodbye! Get them!
Μόνο όταν το επιχείρημα δομείται πιστικών, τότε δίνεται εν κερδά.
Χαίρε, statesman. I don't suppose you could use a mercenary's help today.
Every mongrel in Athens barks his opinion. In Sparta, the powerful speak, and the weak must listen.
The Athenian system seems like chaos, but it's a chaos that reflects the will of the people.
The people don't know what they want. They think they need lower grain prices, and so my rival and his pet merchant campaign against me. But those tariffs pay for soldiers, Mistios.
So you need a mercenary to kill him?
The death of the leader would solve everything.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
You kept up your end of the deal. Now it's time I hold up mine. Take this.
That'll do. I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
A woman in the city has been sheltering a deserter. What would you do with such traitors and cowards?
To fear the war is to be human. Let them have some peace.
The deserter must die. Of that I am certain.
But the woman, her fate is not for me to decide. A message must be sent to the Athenian commander so he learns of her treachery.
You want me to deliver it to the Athenian commander?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
I'm in.
I knew you'd see reason.
We're done here.
Τέμπις της ωραίων και χαλασμός.